Hi guys, this is Rowan, aka the Human Voice Box, and today I'm bringing you more free sound effects that you guys can use on your film. This one is going to be blinking sound effect. Now in movies, they do actually do a sound effect for people blinking, but it's just so subtle and so quietly done, you don't always notice it. But you can use this sound effect to make your films extra subtle, yet still professional. So let's play that blinking sound effect. Blee, 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 blee.
Blee, 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 blee,
blee. Ugh. Did you know that blinking too much is bad for your eyes? Ugh, I gotta stop that.
Ooh, oh, yeah.
I am never watching Shrek again. Ah yes, the feeling you get after deep throating a cucumber.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Today, we're going to be talking about Corn Chex cereal. Now, a box was easy to open, bag no problem. Let's pour it.
That's a big ass bowl of cereal.
And this is what Corn Chex look like. It's a square. It's a check.
10 out of 10 review, bro.
Gotta make sure it gets all wet. Overall, box was easy to open. Bag was easy. It's crispy. I'm not a big fan of the taste. So.
Fuck that cereal, yo.
Oh, what do you say on this wonderful toilet day? Be-doo, 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 boo, ooh.
I hate my life.
I like my carrots. Ooh, be-doo, be-doo, be-doo. Do-doo, do-doo. Doo-dee-doo-bee-doo-bee-doo-bee-doo. It's a happy day with the carrots in the toilet. Bee-doo-bee-doo-bee-doo-boo. Echo. Echo.
Fucking genius. Flushing carrots down the toilet.
If a war broke out between bronies and furries, what would you prefer to ride into battle? You know what? I would be on this one, like, anthropomorphic, like, unicorn Pegasus thing. No, it'd be like a anthropomorphic panda with Pegasus wings and, like, a unicorn horn on it.
What the fuck is this human man-boob talking about?
And that is it. So, thanks for your questions, guys. Never thought I'd have fans, but this Justin Norris guy is commenting a few of my videos, and he might be a subscriber. So thank you, Justin Norris, for being my fan. Never thought I'd have one. And goodbye.
That's 9 points.
Fuck.
Nine!
Yeah, I'm making a montage.